I was a kid, 13, my parents and my family, we did a road trip up to Oregon for a wedding. And I was such a little ass man on this whole trip. The last day of the trip, we were supposed to go to Crater Lake. And I was such a little dick that my dad said, you know what, forget it, we're going home. We drove home instead. And I've always felt bad about that. So, Dad, there you go. Crater Lake. Looks cool. Wish I wasn't such a little dick back then. Sorry, Dad.